A violent wind whips through a North Alabama parking lot, lifting up three cars and hurling them 40 feet.
Tornadoes this strong can do that. They, you know, they can flatten anything. They can flip cars, trucks, whatever.
Surveillance cameras catch this category EF2 tornado from two angles. At first, winds are no more than a stiff breeze. Then, in a blink of an eye, the wind speed climbs to 125 miles an hour.
Annually in the U.S., we have about 1,000, on average, about 1,000 tornadoes per year.
Studying the video carefully, scientists see all the telltale signs of a dangerous tornado. First, the gate swings inward, pulled by the suction of the approaching twister. Then it turns violently the opposite direction. The three sedans are no match for this twister. Other than damage to a half dozen vehicles, no one is hurt.